When Mercer says to Princess that he can't be seen giving her any special treatment, it really hurts Princess's feelings because she is such a loyal person, and it hurts her feelings to think and to hear that she is not yet a part of what he considers his family. She's already so infatuated with him, and to hear him say that she's not a part of his family yet is very hurtful to her.